seconds.
Good morning. Total welcome from Donegal Beach.
5.69 kilometers. Average pace, 5 minutes, 9 seconds per kilometer.
Let's just take you down here for a quick message on the beach. Okay, let's grab a quick slat mar right here, the Irish for sea stick. The locals used to collect these here and sell them for pharmaceutical companies. So let's just draw some concepts for you here. What I want to share with you today is that the stock market and share prices are always going up and down. So when you ever take a snapshot and look at a share, it's always going down in usually typically three rows. So you have points of resistance and you have points of support. So, after three rows down, what shares can then do? One of two things. At the end of a downtrend, they can either go sideways for three rows. And after three rows, if they're going to go up, they don't go up in a straight line. They'll go up and down in a roll fashion here. So that's what a share price typically does, is it goes through these sort of rolling patterns. And once you understand that, you can use that to your advantage, because when shares are low, you can buy the shares. So you can B for buy. You can sell puts, SP for selling puts. You can buy calls if you like. So you can buy calls, you can buy stock, you can sell puts. That's one of the three strategies you can do at the bottom of the roll. At the top of the roll, you can sell calls, SC for selling calls. You can buy puts to profit from the downside. You can sell short to profit from the downside. And later on, when you learn some more advanced strategies, you can do what's called a bear call spread, which is a credit spread known as a BEX. Also at the top, you can do a bear put spread. So again, that's when your shares are at the top. When the shares are at the bottom, again, there are more advanced strategies that you can do. You can do a bull put spread, BUPS we call it. You can do a bull call spread as well. So as you can see here, that the share price will be going either down, sideways or up. And it doesn't matter whether it's going down, sideways or up. Generally speaking, it will do three rolls. And there are many ways to make money at the top. As you see here, sell calls, buy puts, sell short, bear call spread, bear put spread. And at the bottom, you can buy calls, buy stock. You can sell puts. You can do a bull put spread or a bear call spread. And another strategy you can do when your shares are at the bottom, you can do a CPR as well. So as you can see here, there are loads of strategies that we would love to teach you within TICN. So all you have to do is join an investment club, put a small amount of money into a kitty, £80 a month or €100 a month into a kitty. The club has its own bank account, has its own online brokerage account, and they start with the basic strategies of buying shares at the bottom, let them rise, sell calls. And even if the share is falling, which it will, I guarantee you, when you buy shares in the stock market, every single share in every market in the world fluctuates between the high point and the low point every year, plus or minus 50%. So it's a fact of life, folks. When you participate in the stock market, your account value will fluctuate massively. So there's nothing you can do about that. It's a bit like the weather. It's just going to happen. What you can do, using those strategies that we just traced out for you on the sand, you can pick a strategy when the shares are low to generate some income, and you can pick a strategy when the shares are high to generate some income. But the one ingredient that it takes is patience. The more patience you have, the more money you'll make, because sometimes it takes shares, generally speaking, a month to go up and a month to go down. And if shares fall significantly down and spend one full month falling, they typically take about 3 months to recover. So when you have bought a share that's gone down in value and you start to get disheartened because it's lost value. All you have to do, as long as it's a fundamentally sound quality company, which we'll teach you to do, is to pick as well, just have the patience to wait 1, 2, or 3 months later for the next significant high point. And using some of the strategies we just showed you there, you can use CPR to turbocharge your recovery, and you can collect some form of income on the way up. So that's the end of the lesson from the glorious beaches of Donegal. We look forward to seeing you at the next lesson. Have a great bank holiday weekend. Take care, bye.